I'm Dr. Harold Burstein, a medical oncologist in the Breast Oncology Center at Dana-Farber Cancer Institute. And in this series, we're talking about some of the common terms and words that a patient might encounter after a breast cancer diagnosis. This episode is on tamoxifen and aromatase inhibitors. So tamoxifen and aromatase inhibitors are two different classes of drugs that we use to help treat women who have estrogen receptor positive breast cancers. The important thing to know is they work by different mechanisms of action. So tamoxifen is a so-called selective estrogen receptor modulator, or a SERM, and it works by blocking estrogen's ability to reach the estrogen receptor. And we think that's really important because estrogen can fuel the growth of breast cancer cells in many women. So tamoxifen works in either premenopausal women or in postmenopausal women because it can work even if there's estrogen present. And importantly, tamoxifen also works in men who have breast cancer. In fact, it's our go-to drug for men who have breast cancer. By contrast, aromatase inhibitors only work in postmenopausal women. And we use those drugs to deplete the body of estrogen by preventing the production of estrogen by inhibiting the aromatase enzyme. The consequence of that estrogen deprivation is, again, essentially starving any residual cancer cells of exposure to estrogen that might fuel their growth. We use these drugs for many years in patients who have early-stage breast cancer and often for long arcs of time in women who have advanced breast cancer. They do have side effects, and they have different side effect profiles. Tamoxifen is more likely to cause hot flashes and night sweats and carries a very rare risk of uterine cancer or of developing a blood clot. The aromatase inhibitors also can cause hot flashes and night sweats, but they do not cause uterine cancer or blood clots. What they can cause is a syndrome where you get more bone and joint stiffness, and they can cause other things like osteoporosis related to the estrogen deprivation. And so we use those side effect profiles to help choose which class of drugs we might use in any given patient. So tamoxifen and aromatase inhibitors, classes of medicines, pills, that a patient will take for long arcs of time to help control or prevent the recurrence of breast cancer, differing in their mechanisms of action and in their side effect profiles.